Bamba de Giafa, Anamader Kalua Talabara, eh, Kano Talabara, Kalam to Biwaja on Ashindi. Can't you see your beauty? Can't you see that body? Can't you see your beauty? Wahide ya wana deru, uyon to Giafa lana, Dorieto. Wahide ya wana deru, uyon to Giafa lana, Dorieto.
Bombokla, let's do this.
That's me when I see you talking on the phone, talking to someone. Girl, when you smile, you make me when I come grab up a phone and hang up a call. Even if you're talking to brother, I feel it's gonna take you away from me. He makes you smile, he's a man. I am kind and jealous. I want my photo on a passport, ID, Facebook, instant printer. Respond in the market and prove to everybody that I'm your mister. Your love has made me jealous.
And I'm Dugira. Welcome back to the YouTube channel, man. It's your boy, Smart Remy.
And I'm Mrs. Ropa.
So we do this as a brother's vibe, man. Let's do this. So if you're new here, make sure you subscribe. Turn on your bell notification so that will notify you with the amazing videos that we upload each and every day.
So in these vibes here, we are going to be talking on ways a true husband, a true man like me is jealous for his lover or his partner.
It's good to be jealous of your wife, man. If you're out there and you're not jealous of your wife, means you're doing nothing, man. You need to be jealous of your babe.
So being jealous does not mean like you are someone who is very strict, but it means you are jealous for your wife. And being jealous, a true man is always jealous for his partner. For me, I have so many ways that I'm jealous for my wife. Sometimes, even when I see her picking some phone calls, I feel jealous when I see her talking on the phone when she's smiling. Even if she's like talking to the brother, for me, I feel jealous.
Who's making
her smile? Apart from that, it's only me who makes her smile. So I feel like this guy maybe can grab her. Because I'm severe busy. They'll just come behind you from there, they take over. Yeah. So when she talks on the phone to a man, even if she's talking to her brother, for me, I feel jealousy because he's a man. He makes her smile because I feel like I'm the only person who can make her smile, man.
That same thing, man. I felt jealous for my wife, man, for my babe. Yeah. You know? Whenever I see her talking on phone, I feel like, who is that person?
Because ladies, especially when they talk to a man, you know how they react. Others, they will smile from there. You even feel jealousy. Because a lady can't talk to a fellow lady even smiling. There are some ways they smile, but you can also know.
That's likewise. Like, if I talk to you, you can smile, but the smile is different. A lady talk to you, man. When a lady talk to you, smile differently, man. If you're out there and watching that video, make sure you have to feel jealous for your wife, man.
Yeah, for me, sometimes when I'm at home with my wife, I don't feel like she should go out. Even if she wants to go to the market, I feel like I should be the one going to the market. Because I know whenever she goes outside there, maybe she will talk to men, maybe men will admire her, others will date her. So for me, I feel jealous because I always consider my wife, my lover, as the most beautiful one on this planet here. Whenever she goes out, for me, I feel jealous. I'll be like, maybe men are going to call her, what that. That's why me, whenever my lover, my partner wants to go out, maybe on shopping for me, I make sure we go together. And only me goes out from there, she means at all, because I'm jealous. As a sign of that, I'm a true man.
Whenever you feel jealous of your wife, that means you really love her and you have that habit in yourself. You have that mindset like you want to be with her for the rest of your life.
Yeah.
But if you don't, also for the ladies out there, because as we are talking, you may take it in a different way, saying, why are you jealous of your wife? You should be just like that. She can go wherever she want to go without being jealous. No. Also, if your wife, if your husband, this one is going for the ladies out there. If your husband is not jealous of you, trust me, that's mean he doesn't
that
love
guy
you.
That guy doesn't love you,
He maybe is looking for someone else and that is going to be jealous.
And even on this one here, on social media, this one here, Facebook, Insta, those ones, there are men who only search for ladies on those platforms to date
ladies. Yeah, and
for me, I always feel like my woman should only put my
picture
on the Facebook, Instagram, even Twitter, on the Twitter, what just to spoil it.
Yeah, and then we spoil her market.
That's me. Though for me, I don't know the way you feel about your woman or about your man. So for me, these are ways I feel about my woman. I don't know how you also feel about his woman. But for me, these are my own ways.
Yeah, of course. But the real thing you need to do is just you need to leave it in a comment section and let us know what do you think or how do you feel when you see your wife going out or when she's talking to someone on the phone, when she's smiling. How do you feel? So let us know in a comment section.
Can you, like, there's a certain guy who sang a song that, so whenever the wife brushes with this toothbrush, he feels even jealous
because the toothbrush kisses her. Yeah.
He feels like he should be in the middle between the lips and this one.
And the toothbrush. And,
for me, I was like, yeah, that's a true man. He's jealous for the woman.
Yeah, so guys, and this message is going for the guys out there. If you're a guy, if you're a man, you're watching this, man, you need to be jealous for your wife, man. When you see her going out, you need to be jealous, like, oh, God, her is going out. Maybe another man might take her from you because you never know. You're not the only handsome man, man. If you don't be jealous of her, she may even think, if you pretend like to be, oh, I don't care. She may even think, you are careless. Tomorrow, next tomorrow, you're going to go. So she have to look for someone who will mind.
But other people will consider it as being restricted. Even some wives, when you like tattoo, people like, my husband is very strict. Why does not want me to do this, to move even? Just because even when you love your woman, there are certain friends, there are negative friends you're supposed to subtract out of her life. Because what they want them, they'll make her down to you.
For real, man.
Do you know that?
Yeah, I understand that, and I've seen it several times happening to people out there, man. So if you're one of those people, like when you get a wife or when you get a girlfriend that you're dating, so make sure that when you see some of friends who are negatively into her relationship, so you have to make sure she have to dump them, man. She have to stay away from those people, because if you leave them close to her, you never know, next tomorrow they will convince her until she come on the incense, man. Like, they will even tell her, they will even reach to the extent that they have to tell her, you leave that guy, man, let's go this side.
That's why they always say, like, concerning love, friends should advise you but not decide for you. A friend should not decide for you when it comes to love, because the friend does not know what you feel inside your heart. Yourself, you know what you feel inside your heart.
Yeah, that's what we need to do as well. That's what we need to keep in our society, man. So, guys, we always appreciate your support. We always appreciate you for coming back and watch more videos, man. So make sure you subscribe to the channel and don't forget to turn on your bell notification so that will notify you once we drop a new video. So I'm excited see you. The number is adding up, man. I'm very excited.
Please, let us at least reach 10,000 subscribers, and let me sing for you once more. So it touched me when I see you talking on the phone, talking to someone, girl, when you smile, you make me come grab up a phone and hang up a call. Even if you are talking to a brother, I feel like he's gonna take you away from me. He makes you smile, he's a man. I am kind, I'm jealousy. I want my photo and passport, ID, Facebook, Insta, and Twitter to spoil your market and prove to everyone that I'm a mister. Thank you for tuning in.
I have to sing the chorus, man. So thank you for watching this video.
Thank you, please. We
always appreciate it. So make sure you have to be part of this Osam family, man. Yeah. Why not? You just the subscription is free, man. It doesn't cost you anything. You just need to hit this red subscribe button and subscribe to the channel, man. It's gonna help you learn more, because we got a lot of things for you in the store. So hope to see you next
video. So, thank you. Hey.